Hey guys, in this video I'll be teaching you how to request the data you need to model your products. Sustainable Minds is a software as a service, which means we can source, verify, and add the data you need for materials, processes, use phases, consumables, transportation, and end-of-life methods. So if you go to the Learning Center, in the last tab, there's a page called the SM Data Creation Program, and you can download the SM Data Request Form. I already have it open here. So in this spreadsheet, there are instructions at the top, and then there's room to put your request at the bottom. For example, if you were for some reason trying to model mercury, first you would browse the data set. So on the same page, there's a link to browse the data set, and that link is also on the app homepage. You can browse all of the materials, processes, use phase consumables, end of life methods, and transportation methods in the software here. Since you're trying to find mercury, I'll search mercury. Doesn't seem to be coming up. So what I'll do is go to my request form and I'll enter mercury under my materials. You'll also enter a data description describing the kind of material you're looking for in detail. And then also remember to request the processes and end of life methods that you want to be associated with your material. If the material you're looking for already exists in the software, but the process or end-of-life method you need isn't associated with it already, you can use this request form to add them. Once you've filled this form out, send it to support@sustainableminds.com, and we'll work with you to see whether the data you're looking for already exists in any publicly available databases. These are generic impact factors. If not, from the list you submit, we'll respond with the cost to create the impact factors and the processes for sourcing, collecting, and verifying the data. The time and cost are based on the type of impact factor you need, the quantity requested, and the manufacturing information collection responsibilities. And that's how to request the data for the software using the Data Creation Program. Make sure you subscribe to the Sustainable Minds channel for more demos and webcasts.